Our house is too small. There's no room at all. I'm sick of bumping into things and